geometry vocabulary. How many of these words do you remember? Here we go. Ready? Simon says, show me a line. Oh, arrows in both directions. Simon says, show me a segment. Endpoints on both sides. Simon says, show me a red. One endpoint, one arrow. Simon says, show me a right angle. Good. Simon says, show me perpendicular lines. Simon says, show me a right angle. Oliver, why don't you move between right angle and perpendicular lines?
Because they're the exact same thing.
They're the exact same things. I can tell you want to set those down, don't you? Thanks, Ian. Simon says, show me a right angle. Simon says, show me an acute angle. Oh, that's smaller than a right angle. Simon says, show me a right angle. Simon says, show me an obtuse angle. That's bigger than a right angle. Simon says, show me parallel lines. That's right, parallel lines never touch. Simon says, show me intersecting lines. That's right, intersecting lines cross. Simon says, tell me polygon. Close. What's right, polygon? Simon says, show me an equilateral triangle. It's a special kind of polygon with three equal sides. Simon says, show me a scalene triangle. That's a triangle with three different sides. Simon says, show me an isosceles triangle. Two equal sides, one different side. Simon says, show me a quadrilateral. Simon says, show me a pentagon. Simon says, show me a hexagon. Simon says, show me an octagon. That's right, eight sides. Eight? Simon says, show me a decagon. Ooh. Simon says, show me a right angle. Simon says, show me an acute angle. Simon says, show me a right angle. Simon says, show me a perpendicular lines. Simon says, show me an obtuse angle. Show me an acute angle. Oh, I didn't catch you guys. Excellent job. Thank you. Tune in tomorrow.